People of St. Luke's, it's going to be hard on Sunday morning not gathering with you for worship. But what we need to remember in this time is that even though our building is closed and we can't enter into it to be gathered for worship, the church isn't closed because the church is all of us.
Blessed are you, O Lord, our God, ruler of the universe. You have blessed the earth to bring forth food to satisfy our hunger.
My wonderful St. Luke's family, I am moved to tears to see all of you with your food, with your water, with your juice. Because this right here, this is church. Esto que estamos haciendo en este momento, esto es la iglesia. Estamos juntos en nuestros propios lugares, con nuestros panes, con nuestras aguas, pero somos en una familia global, en una familia por todos los lugares, cenando juntos en esta comunidad.
Perdóname, Jesús, por lo que te he ofendido al verte en esa cruz.
We send you love and greetings at Easter.
Bye-bye!
Peace be with you and happy Easter!
Hi, St. Luke!
Hi,
it's the Gray family! We hope you're all doing well. We love you and miss you.
Give them kisses.
Bye! Mwah.
The church is to celebrate God's presence in love and ceremony, to live with respect and courage,
to seek justice and resist evil.
Thank Jesus, our neighbor and ourselves.
To love as Jesus loved.
As both a black man and having been in law enforcement for 20 years, let me tell you, for a person to place his knee on another man's neck for 8 minutes and 46 seconds while placing his hands in his pocket, he must view the other as insignificant and without value.
In the midst of cataclysmic events, our church is responding to the call and the vision to become the beloved community.
Are our eyes open? As followers of Jesus, do we see the crowds gathering, reaching, kneeling, praying, chanting? Do we see our brothers and sisters holding up signs, desperately calling for a change? Are we doing something to heal the deep wounds afflicting our sick entire country? Or are we just sending empty thoughts and prayers?
Hay que terminar con esto y romper ese ciclo de racismo y desprecio que solo crea resentimiento y odio en nuestras vidas y nos aleja del amor de Dios. Porque el racismo es una demostración de poco amor a otros sin ninguna razón. El racismo es un rechazo a lo que es bendito, a lo que es divino, a lo que es de Dios.
I learned that it was the church who had those boarding schools that forced us to speak English, that beat my grandparents, that physically and sexually abused countless Indian children who were entrusted to their care. I learned about the racism in our church. I learned that my grandpa got paid less than the white priest. As a matter of policy, the Indian priests were paid less than the white priests, even though...
Religiosamente, en cuanto a la teología que tenemos, crecimos algunos de nosotros diciendo, oh, solamente los que sean así y asá se van a salvar. los que creen de esta manera y se portan así son los que se salvan.
And I don't want to talk about forgiveness as like this like super easy thing. It is hard. I mean, I am a Black queer woman living in this country. Sometimes I just want to like, I mean, I'm not a violent person, but sometimes I just want to like, ooh, you know, I'm not going to say it because I'm a Christian. I'm trying to keep it together.
This country has become a mass cemetery. We're walking on the graves of our Black and our brown brothers, our siblings, or gay and our trans siblings who have been murdered at the hands of law enforcement and bigotry and racism and
how many times will we need to break chains of silence and oppression to have our pain carefully or politely or continuously displayed for it to be enough?
If we are to love our neighbors before doing anything else, we must first see our neighbors. It is love that is the frame we see them in.
Hoy es el día de provocar cambios. Today is the day to provoke change. Aujourd'hui est le jour de provoquer des changements.
I saw St. Luke's as a space that listened to all of me, a young, queer, Latinx organizer. I view the church as both accompanying those who are walking in the wilderness by providing food, showers, and pastoral care. But at the same time, I see the church building the kingdom of God by challenging Pharaoh and the systems erected by Pharaoh. I believe that St. Luke's can be a church that stands with Black tenants who get evicted by greedy landlords, a church that stands with immigrants when ICE raids occur, and a church that shows up for Black people when police murder community members.
A pesar de que no hemos estado juntos, hemos estado unidos como comunidad.
La paz del Señor sea siempre con ustedes. Aleluya, 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 aleluya.
Aleluya.
Aleluya, aleluya.
Tóqueme un poquito la canción de nuevo. Gozo en el alma.
Gozo en el alma y en mi ser. Aleluya, gloria. Dios es como un río de agua viva. Río de agua viva. Río de agua viva en mi ser. Cierra los ojos y alaba a tu Señor. Cierra los ojos y alaba a tu Señor. Da gloria a Dios, gloria a Dios, gloria a Él. Cierra los ojos y alaba a tu Señor. Yo tengo un gozo en el alma. Gozo en el alma. Gozo en el alma y en mi ser. Aleluya, gloria a Dios. Es como un río de agua viva. Río de agua.